Nick Lachey must be in the house with that kind of response. A special treat, all you music lovers, especially on a Monday. It's so good to have you here.
Thank you.
Nick Lachey here to perform the title track from his hot new album, out tomorrow, What's Left of Me, which hits stores tomorrow, as I said. Song already burning up the charts, and here is Nick Lachey.
Thank you.
Watch my life pass me by in the rearview mirror. Pictures frozen in time are becoming clearer. I don't wanna waste another day stuck in the shadow of my mistakes. Yeah, 'cause I want you and I feel you crawling underneath my skin like a hug.
Your new CD, the new song comes out tomorrow, the whole bit. How have you been? Yeah.
I've been good. Really, really busy.
Yeah.
You know, all this promotion is taking up a lot of time, but it's so exciting to be back with a new album and back here in New York. It's always fun.
You're very proud of this. It's very personal.
Very proud. Yeah. It is. It's a lot of very personal things, experiences, emotions, and I'm just proud to be able to express that in my music.
Well, you do that. What's left of me? There seems to be a lot left of Nick Lachey.
Last time
you were here, you're talking about this really safe teen website.
Yeah, exactly.
You got a sitcom. You got a lot going on in your life.
There is a lot going on. It's a great problem to have. I'm staying very, very busy, and I'm just blessed to be in this position. I feel so fortunate. So.
And when it's all said and done, we'd love to hear you sing.
Thank you very much.
Live
I love to
like
sing.
That. Yeah. Well, okay, Charlene.
Who dances better, you or your brother?
It is a lock. Drew is by far the better dancer of the family.
You know, he's a you should refer to him as Uncle Nick now.
That's right.
Because Drew has the baby girl, so Uncle Nick.
Uncle Nick,
loving
the first
that.
Child in the family.
You want to dance?
You kill me,
Justin.
Go
smoothie.
Anyway, good to have you here.
Thank you,
yeah,
thank you.
It is great to be here. And we'll see you tomorrow. We have a lot more coming up tomorrow. Hope you have a wonderful day.
We do indeed. We'll see you tomorrow. Till then, take care.